securities attorney Laura Anthony. Did you know that a public company can voluntarily remove itself from a national exchange or any particular tier of the OTC markets? Find out more at lawcast.com.